right there.
It's a bird right now.
Never tried it.
There are people out there saying you can't dunk, bro.
Alright. I mean, I can, but I don't know. They'll see. I ain't really rushing. Just play and they'll have 40 points and lose and be happy. Like that, I don't like that. Like I'll score 2 points and win before I score 40 and lose.
Yeah, no, when it comes to Sharife, I have no problem with guarding anybody on the basketball court. But when it comes to Sharife Cooper, it's like, just make sure don't mess up. Cause I've guarded Sharife a couple of times when he's got me. So it's crazy what he does with the basketball. And you know, I have no problem with guarding anybody, but when it comes to Sharife, I know I might have some problems.
I describe my game as a winner, definitely a winner. That's all I really can say. I know how to manage the game. I think that's one of my best traits. Well, to all the people that look at me as a role model, just stay focused, because I was in your place at some point. So it's definitely hard, definitely gonna be tough nights, but try to just focus on basketball. Take the other things out your life and ready to devote yourself and make sacrifices, and it'll pay off one day.
What's your routine?
Every day, I did weight training in the morning. I go to school. I used to work out out of school and then come back later and then work out again, but now I got practice. So then after practice, then I just work out.
What's the off season like?
Off season, even crazier. We probably come in the morning, probably do a pool workout. We probably work out about 3 times a day.
Yeah. 3 times a day?
Yeah.
You get burned out or not?
Yeah.
You do?
A lot.
Summertime?
Yeah, but I'm getting used to it a little bit. The main thing that motivates me is probably everybody doubt me. Being that I'm not 6'5", jumping out the gym, a lot of people have doubts. So just going on the court, always having something to prove. Or never being comfortable in my accolades and stuff like that. So,
your fondest memory?
Probably when I hit the game winner against Husky Cap.
When was that?
City of Palms last year.
Last year?
Yeah.
Why was that so special?
Because we were still getting on the national stage, and they were top 5 team in the country at the time. They were Javon Quinley, Lewis King, Luther Muhammad. They just had a bunch of clout, a bunch of name. And being that I could hit a game winner and knock them off in a tournament like that, I was big. It's like a family number. My sister wore it. And my sister did everything I wanted to do. As in McDonald's, all that, USA, so. She always told me to wear it, so I just wear it. I don't wear it all my life. I'm definitely like one of the guys not trying to be your friend. I don't care how long we knew each other. I ain't want to talk to you right now.
And he
I don't really like the term slept on. I like just being an underdog. It made me feel like I got something to prove every time I step on the court. I just can't get comfortable and lackadaisical where I'm at, so I kind of like being an underdog.
Well, Reef, you really never know.
That's your camera.
Oh. I mean, you really never know. He come out with whatever he feeling out that night. Shooting, driving. That's why I hate Garnett's manner. So annoying. He spam these dribble moves. I ain't with all that, bro.
Have a plan first.
Oh, yeah. I'm out on this, too.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's your best subject?
I would say English. American Lit. Yeah, that's my favorite. I like writing papers.
If you had to write your college essay today, what would it be about?
The easiest would probably be basketball. I like to write about, I don't know, situations, like college, getting paid. I wrote about that one time.
What's that?
Just about how or if college players should get paid.
What's your opinion on that?
I would say, yeah. I mean, being that they bring so much attention and fans and tickets, I would say so. It don't got to be crazy, but I don't know. It don't really matter to me, though.
Dream, like, dinner guest. Who would you want to have a meal with?
LeBron and Jay-Z. I'm originally from Jersey. I was born in Jersey, my family in Jersey, but we decided to move when we was younger. I kind of grew up in Georgia. I mean, I could say I'm from Georgia, but I got a lot of family in both places. Atlanta drip. Everybody got hot hair, skinny jeans, and most of them wear Vans. I don't really wear Vans, but skinny jeans and I don't know, any kind of shirt. Most of them really wear skinny jeans.
Baby, you look better, man. You should take it off. I had to pay my bro.
What you listening to right now?
Lil Baby. Baby. Best rapper out. And he from Atlanta. That's a lot of Atlanta rappers. Young Thug, Gunna, Lil Baby, all of them.
You got bars at all or no?
Nah.
You don't do it at all?
Nah, I don't do no rapping. I can't even freestyle. I'm real laid back off the floor. Real chill unless I'm comfortable in a situation. Really, when I know a lot of people around me, then I kind of like.
Shout out Slam, gang. So turn up with us, turn up with us, turn up with us. Hey, rest in peace, back, bro.
I know. Y'all gonna see a little bit of drip.
Little drip? You already got it? What do you got?
I can't, y'all gotta see it. I can't really tell y'all. Greatest shoe. I like designer shoes. Nike, Jordan, Adidas, I go with Jordan. I don't know, it's like compression. Some compression on my arm. I don't know, it's really for my drip. My drip, my swag.
I don't have no taste or nothing like these guys. I'm just a normal person.
So cool, bro. You see how he pulled up, bro? He pulled up with the Gucci duffel and the matching Gucci bag. I wish I could do something like that.
That was his duffel?
Yeah, that was his duffel bag. It was his duffel bag. It was two of them. Yeah, exactly.
You saw his little thing in the lifehouse.
I didn't watch it. I heard it was crazy. Like, you have a Rolls? You have a Rolls at your house? Yeah. That's yours. Your dad has one that's yours. I wish my dad would have a Rolls and say, Josh, that's not your Rolls. No, Dad, that's our Rolls. Ours.
I wouldn't call it an afro. It's like a 10 feet, I guess.
What's your 40 time, if you had to guess?
4-3. One of those two. I would hope I'd be a pro. I don't want to say I am gonna be a pro, but I hope I'm a pro at that point.
Yeah.
Nah. What happened?
Chill.
What happened? What happened?
Nothing. Nothing yet.
That would have been tragic. Mm-hmm.